earnings season is underway. Alcoa reported after the closing bell yesterday and beat expectations in terms of their profitability, so the market likes that. But still, really only a courtesy bounce this morning. Given the fact we've had two consecutive down days and we have a good earnings report, we will hear from the Fed later today in terms of the minutes from the last meeting. Yeah, I know, not all that exciting, that's for sure, but sometimes it does give investors insights into what the Fed is thinking about ending quantitative easing and beginning to raise interest rates once again. Also, Citigroup reportedly close to a $7 billion settlement with the Justice Department over charges that it sold bad mortgages in the run-up to the financial crisis. That deal could be announced sometime next week. Currently, the Dow's up about 12 points, NASDAQ and S&P mildly positive as well. That's a look at your money. I'm KCRA3 money expert Kelly Brothers.